one shilling in lawful money.
And the wonders of the world at everyday prices.
Yoink. Alright, what's next? Let's see. No. Is there anything that is actually nearby? Not really. All the waypoints are way the F out there. Okay, well, let's go to the mission. Main mission. I'm not doing anything wrong. I got 9 pounds from you. And milk! You're carrying milk!
Give the thieving bastard his
due. I'm not a thieving bastard. You weren't supposed to go in the water, dude. Now you're all wet. Did you see that? Sorry. I was gonna kill that guy, but there's another dude that saw me, so... Fuck it. I won't do it. Spared your life for this day. These bastards travel in packs. I don't know why holding circle doesn't let him grab. That's kind of annoying, actually. Maybe he's just not as good. Nope, wasn't Lee.
Master Kenway, did you find it then?
It was not the right place.
The others are waiting for you.
Gentlemen, please sit. I fear our temple was no more than a painted cave. Although it did contain precursor images and script, which means we are close.
Not close enough, it seems.
We need to redouble our efforts and expand our order and establish a permanent base here. Although the site eludes us, I am confident we will find it.
Sleuth.
Hear, hear.
Furthermore, I believe it is time we welcome Charles into our fold. He has proven himself a loyal disciple and served unerringly since the day he came to us. He should be able to share in our knowledge and reap all the benefits that such a gift implies. Are any opposed? Very well. Charles. Come, stand. Do you swear to uphold the principles of our order and all that for which we stand?
I do.
And never to share our secrets nor divulge the true nature of our work?
I do.
And to do so from now until death, whatever the cost?
I do.
Then we welcome you into our fold, brother. Together, we will usher in the dawn of a new world, one defined by purpose and order. Give me your hand. You are a Templar. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Oh, shit.
What?
Oh, shit. Sorry, I preempted the end of that sequence. This whole time, we thought we were playing an assassin, but we're not. And Desmond figured it out.
You all saw that, right?
Wow.
Wow indeed.
The key must be the amulet Haytham took from London.
We might know what it looks like, but we're no closer to finding it. Desmond, you need to keep going.
Hey, he's your ancestor too. Why don't you hop in the Animus?
Really? That's your response? It's like dealing with a 6-year-old. What is wrong with you, Desmond?
You want to know what's wrong? I'm sick of being treated like I'm not even here. Desmond, do this. Desmond, do that. Desmond, you better figure things out because the sun is going to turn us all to ash. And I know I was really nice to you, but actually I'm just another Templar plot twist. And yes, I would like very much for you to be controlled by a magic space wizard so that you can murder me. So there's your answer. I'm sick of being a goddamn pawn. I thought it might be different with you. I mean, you're my father, but it turns out you're no better than the fucking Templars.
Don't you ever treat me to those bastards again. You hear me? Everything I do, everything I have done, has been for you. Maybe I pushed a little too hard, asked a little too much, but try and remember exactly what's at stake here. You need to get it together, kid. Running out of time.
Right, that was unusual. Well, I'm just going to pretend that this never happened and get back to bringing everyone up to speed on where we stand. The news isn't good. It appears this temple is powered by a collection of, well, I guess they're batteries. You found one on your way in, but there aren't any more, at least not down here.
Any idea on where we can find replacements?
Not yet, so I intend to tiptoe into the Abstergo database. Now, if I can cross-reference these particular devices with their database, then maybe we'll get lucky.
See what you can do.
Obviously. Anyway, Desmond, you can either take a look around here or we can head back to the Animus.
So it's all up to me if I want to go, poking around. Let's go up here. We didn't... Over here, anything over here? Well, that was kind of anticlimactic. What happens if I fall in? Do I die? Go up here. What's up here?
Thought we could be saved. We sought to face the sun's wrath and contain it. Four towers would be built to pull her fury into this place and dispel it. But even with all we knew, with all we had, it would take too long. 1,000 years we could labor and still the work would not be done. The first tower was never completed. The project abandoned. We moved on. But while we labored on other endeavors, a few returned. They thought to automate the process. Metal might finish what flesh could not.
What the... Yeah. Oh, I fell down. Didn't really mean to, but I fell down. Alright, I'm gonna die down here. I'm stuck. Guess I'm not seeing the holes in the ground, that's probably why I'm tripping. All right. How interesting. Okay, let's go back. Hello, Juno. You saw it too, right?
All right, here goes.
That was one hell of a plot twist.
Awira awa unde yard on jadagun. Tone warda nagarade. Desajera nero niha. Nexi yate huayata nekera. Azekante tajajera oni. Nexi ya otena degari was takwe. Agungwe da sun a wahuan nordun quedzi niot nesagodea ogunga. Zewajera sriat dizaks nehatham. Raganero quakwe unte zini toguenu. Nek zi ohondo yo ha wihtu yat de haganer akwe. Zi nuer rao jokwa templar al guego ta dinero darhox. Ne on ha at get sarnis. Zi got get sun a rian a higun sagandanu a got gato zi ne sagar a skarnex.
So Haytham and Zio had a son. Yeah, I'm not going to try to pronounce that. This shit's getting good.
Is it one day, star?
Onisa Jerdha.
Ya otena guanek.
Radunagedu, the Wakarichi Runyana, Runajagedu, not the Ratu, the New York Dunis.
How it was? Nexi Dosa is it not Gahonda di Yahaza?
Gahnagodi!
Era is the way, did you know what stage? Gari was what can no harden you, Tigo, your Runya, the Wadakwanya Suma. Gonna struck, sir, the Najon.
I get to play as a kid. And I am armed with fists. Hello, dog. Where are these children going? Do not leave the valley. We will not come find you. Let's just assume they're following the trail.
Mana hoda de wat karitsa runyane.
Yogo da setu ga. Zora gohadu. Is it as a dotten?
God damn it.
Aska degani asan gayeri.
Wow, 100? Shit. We would just count to like 20. Analyze clues to find your friends. Here's a clue. There it is. Can't really see the footprints in the ground. Well, this search zone got narrow, so let's finish off over here. Clue analyzed. Analyze clue.
Nega zaha yu weza giga jniyo nea yete rundage.
Well, I think I may have made a mistake. Oh, I got him. Huh. Alright, well, that was a little interesting. I don't wonder why the two other ones would be hiding together like weirdos. Back to the tree. You're not supposed to use tracking to find people and hide and seek.
Oska, Degani, Asa, Dayerdi.
Alright, let me climb a tree. Let's go up here. I'm hiding in this brush.
What have we here?
Familiar. Where have I seen you before? That wasn't very nice.
Let me go!
Listen to that. He knows English.
Not for a savage.
You're spirited too.
We have questions for your elders. Only tell us where your village is, boy, and you can go.
Best do as he asks, child.
I could snap your neck, you know. A little more pressure, and pop. The sad little flame of your life extinguished. You are a nothing, a speck of dust. You and all your ilk, living in the dirt like animals, oblivious to the true ways of the world. The wiser among you recognize the shape of the future. They throw themselves at our feet and beg mercy. But not you, it seems. No. You cling desperately to your ways, too ignorant to know your folly. but I am not unkind. And so I spare you, that you may carry word to your people. Let them know the sooner we are given what we seek, the sooner you can return to your pathetic, empty lives. A fair trade, is it not?
What is your name?
Charles Lee. Why do you ask?
So I can find you.
I look forward to it.
Well, that was an interesting reunion there. I'm all fucked up now. It's a deer. Hello, deer. Glad he's not scared of me. I'm surprised they didn't, like, wait for me to, like, wake up and, like, run back there.
Yeah.
And we weren't even that far away. Oh, never mind. I spoke too soon. That way. Mother is not that way. That is the worst.
Easter!
Mother!
Easter!
Find another way in. Damn it. Alright. We better go around. Oh, there's a nice new way in.
Just
falls apart. That sucks. Wait till Hatham finds out what Charles did. I couldn't quite gather from that if Hatham was dead or he just, like, left.
Gona!
Oh, Naga, Issa.
Not the one you're ruining. So, the way not that one?
Feathers and trees.
But I'm getting your Nasteraya. We honor Mongini Wanundos, Edeni Rodoke, in order they don't dom, Ayogara, or Yuagi. And the Jadasa one, I didn't stop the Rodoke. I want to any gun and told that the Jat got Tunu when I didn't eat Nakwa Tari.
All right, I think this is actually a good time to stop. When I come back, we'll continue on with the feather mission. I'll see y'all later. Thanks for watching.